Hi guys. Okay. Do you know what today is?
What day?
Okay. Today is May 4th, and it's Max's birthday. Max is 9 years old today. Aren't you Max? Aren't you Max? I got him a can of chicken and tuna, something that he never has. So I'll bring it in a minute on a plate. He smells it already and he's trying to get it through the cage. Also, I have a toy that was given to me by Genevieve, my cousin, for Christmas. But I have to spread out his toys because he's real good about destroying them. So, Max. So he'll get that today too. So we'll see him play with his new moose toy. As you can see, Max is shedding. It is that time of year. And it's just comes off of him like crazy, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Yes. You can see that he's lost a lot of that gray coat. His undercoat is thinning out. And so it's very thin. It's not nice and plush like it used to be. So, anyways, that is Max. Max, 9 years old. You're just... That makes him middle-aged, just so you know. They have a lifespan of 15 to 20 years. But with Max's pancreas issue, we don't know. So every day is a blessing with Max. Isn't it, Max? Yes. I know, look, we match. We match. Oh my God. Okay, nah. Oh, nice, nice. I shall go get your tuna, chicken and tuna. No, no, stay. Stay put, sit. Can you sit? You gonna sit for us? Can you sit? Can you sit? You good boy, all the way down. You're a good boy. I'll be right back. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Max. The butt. Happy birthday to you. You ready? There you go. No? No? Really? No? Seriously? I'm not gonna take it. Thank you.
Just wanted to protect my hand, just in case. Is it stuck in the corner, Max? Let me distract him. Here you go. I got it. Here you go. I got it. Good boy. There you go. All of it? You're right here. Right here. Oops. Treats. Good boy. What do we got here? Got a toy for you. Can I have that? Can I have the plate? Good boy. lost the camera.